Find the slope of the line that goes through the points 5, negative 2, and 69. So we can find the slope, usually abbreviated with the letter m, as the rise over the run, but if we are given ordered pairs, we tend to think of it as y2 minus y1 over x2 minus x1, where the y2 and y1 and the x2 and the x1 refer to the two ordered pairs, right? If we are given the ordered pairs x1, y1, and x2, y2. So, I'm given these two ordered pairs, I can think of the 5 as the x-coordinate of the first point. The negative 2 is the y-coordinate of the first point. 60 is the x-coordinate of the second point, and 9 is the y-coordinate of the second point. So then the slope m would be given as y2, 9, minus y1, negative 2, over x2, 60, minus x1, 5. Going through the arithmetic, 9 subtract negative 2 is 9, add 2, which is 11. 60 subtract 5 is 55. 11 and 55 share a factor of 11, so let me divide both numerator and denominator by 11. And so that would leave me with 1/5. So the slope of this line through those two points is 1/5. Same overall instructions. We have two different ordered pairs, though, 2, 8, and 4, 2. Again, I can think of those as my x1, y1, and x2, y2. So then the slope would be given as 2 subtract 8 over 4 subtract 2. 2 subtract 8 is negative 6. 4 subtract 2 is 2. Negative 6 over 2. Now, negative 6 divided by 2 is negative 3, and so we would just write it as negative 3.